just concluded the Healthy Bars and Bites class, my most popular class since January 2019. This class is very informative because I talk a lot about the vegan products, the gluten-free products and the natural sweeteners that we can use. I've given you variation in every item today. So I had 6 students today, 2 from Mumbai, Sharjah, Kolkata, Delhi and Raigarh, Chhattisgarh. Okay, so we start with our first one. I showed you the first, which is your trail mix. This is your trail mix with 8 types of seeds, dry fruits, spices and a natural sweetener with cranberries. The packing of this obviously goes in different ways. You can use pouches, you can use bottles, you can even use jars, which can be individually packaged like this. Okay, next is your crackers. I showed you crackers again. Crackers can be packed in these boxes. These are cookie boxes, but they go very well even for crackers because they don't get mashed. So these are crackers, the mixed seed crackers. Today I have done a little thanks to one of the students who recommended for basil leaves and your chili flakes. So this is a complete savory cracker. So I have used chili flakes and basil leaves on it. So these are to be packed like this. I have also discussed the costing of each. Next we did our protein bars. Now protein bars, I have made it in a little different way today. We have used a tangy flavor, which is your orange flavor in our protein bars. So we have protein bars with oranges as well as spices. And I have just presented in three different styles. One with choco chips, almonds and some flaxseed and sesame seeds. The same variation we have done in a crumble. Now again in crumble, I have this time used matcha. So this is a matcha granola crumble with our Barry Callebaut Callets. So we can call it as a dark chocolate matcha granola crumble. Again, these can be packed in pouches, jars, bottles. Next is our protein bars. We have done protein bars in 2 variations. This is one in chocolate with some almonds on the top. So that's your chocolate protein bar. One without chocolate where you can just place some kind of dry fruits and rose petals on the top. The same protein bites, you can do it in a chocolate. Like this is completely coated with chocolate. This is completely coated with sesame. So these are also option where you can call it as your chocolate protein balls. And these are your sesame protein bites. Next is your moringa. We did a moringa this time since we did matcha energy, matcha granolas. So this is your packing for individual moringa energy bites. And this is how we have done our moringa bites. Now these can be packaged in boxes with cavities or they can be packed in individual. You can place it in your hampers. These are your peanut butter energy bites. I have used the crunchy peanut butter and of course lots of peanuts. So there's a lot of protein in it. So these are your peanut butter energy bites, can be even done in different shapes. So I have given this particular shape. Again, these can go in your cavity boxes. Lastly is your granola energy bites. We have used the same granola that we made. So it gives a nice crunchy flavor in our bites. So this crunchy granola with mixed dry fruits and the flavor of spices and vanilla essence. So these are your granola energy bites. I discussed some costing, all of them, the packaging part. I've showed you the economical way of packing. One is this. This is one of the packing for your different, all these things, because these are, but obviously this is also the same price of your glass jar and this. So it won't matter, but it's just the look. Next, I also showed you a packing where you can do it in your baskets like these. Okay, so you can place all of them assorted, the pouches, the jars, the trail mixes ka pouch gaya, jar gaya, granola ka. You can put your granola bars and your trail mix, your protein bites, protein bars. So all assortment in one of the hamper. You can even do these in trays, like these wooden trays. Again, 3 granola bars, 6 protein bars, one of the pouch, one of the jar. So that's an assortment in a tray. Also, to make it a little more economical, you can use these cardboard boxes. Again, you can have an assortment of each. This is how all your packaging, costing, all your queries. Anybody would like to give a feedback for today's class, your class experience and anything that you would like to say about what you felt about the class and that you learnt?
It's very good, very helpful, very informative.
Thank you.
The explanation is really well done.
Thanks.
Thank you. We've enjoyed this.
Thank you. Now it becomes very easy for you all to understand. So I have to go very gradually and, you know, give you every information of each item.
Doubts are cleared really well, so that was the best part. Like after doing so many varieties, it's still the doubts are cleared for each and every one.
Thanks.
Good patience, Siva.
Thank you.
That's true.
But of course, you can just ask me whenever you have any doubts when you're making it.
Yes, I'm going to call you back when all my ingredients are on my hands.
Sure.
Same with me.
I'm going to definitely call you. I'm going to have a lot of questions and variations.
Anytime.
Thank you.
Most welcome.
I'm going to sign off.
Yes, sure.
Thank you.
Take care. Yes, bye.